Hello and welcome to Plastotech English. So guys, today I'm going to tell you about an HMI of injection molding machine. So this is an HMI that the commonly used HMI. You might have been seen it. So I'm going to start from beginning. This is the home page that you can clearly see it. What are the things I'm going to tell you? You have to just focus on this mouse pointer. You can clearly see the mouse pointer. And please subscribe our channel and press the bell icon so that you can get stay updated. Whatever I tell you, that directly reaches to you. So guys, I am starting here. See, this is what here it has been written as monitor, fast set, time set, IO, login function, each and everything I am going to tell you about. So starting our video, here you can see that it has been written as monitor, mold, injection, charge, ejector, heating, SPC, engineer. So what are these keys? These are the function keys. We popularly call it as function keys. When we will just touch the monitor key or we will click on the monitor button, what happen? The monitor page will be shown just as it has been shown here. You can clearly see the monitor page has been opened. And when you will just open it, a whitish section will be here just like it, and other section are like this. So when you want to open the mold page, you will click on the mold page. When you want to open the injection page, you have to click on the injection page. And for charging, you have to just press the charge button. And for the ejector button. So similarly, by pressing these keys, you can just directly go to the particular page. And now the things what are in the monitor page. Monitor page has also been divided in sub pages. Sub pages are like this. You can see it just like monitor page. Fast set, time set, IO, input output, login and function. So these are the things. And here you will get the current alarm, just like here it has been written as back safety gate open. So you will get the alarm here, and information of alarm has been given here. And here you will get the position of your mold, how is the opening and how is the closing, what are the actual position right now. You will clearly see here, and this is your screw position, this is the ejector position, this is the time that what is the time you have set it, so that the time and date will be appear here. And now I am talking about zones. This means these are the zones of your barrel, like T0, T1, T2, T3. These are the different zones. Here it has been current and set. Set means what the temperature you have set it. For example, I have set it the temperature 180 on T0, T1 200, T2 180, and the current temperature means that what the current temperature that is coming on my barrel. So machine was closed and I just started it off. So temperature has not yet reached to the setted temperature. So it's like this. So this is the oil temperature. I have set it 50 here, and right now it's 34 degrees Celsius. That is the temperature of our oil. So these things you will get on the home page directly. This is the another status bar that you will get the pressure, flow means speed, total time, interval time, tonnage pressure, clamping pressure, accumulated pressure. So these things you will get here. To check the system pressure, you have to click here, you will get the system pressure. And this is an animated machinery diagram. When your machine will perform the action, whatever the action has been performed on your machine, it will be shown directly here. And this is the heater, motor and heat finish button. When you will turn on the heater, here the light will blink here. And when you will turn on the motor, the light will blink on the motor section. When you will turn on the heat, when the heat will be completely finished, then this button will be blinked. So this is the home page. And here what the mold name you have set it. For example, right now I have given my mold name as dummy. So it will be shown here like this dummy. Required production, how much required production you have set it, that will be shown here. Total cycle, how much the cycle, total number of cycle has been completed, that will be shown here. Mold close time, mold open time, ejector, everything where S has been written, that means it's talking about time. S means second. So injection time, charging time, cooling time. So each and every information, friends, you will get directly on this particular home page. So this was the home page. Now in the next video, I'm going to tell you the different thing that. So if you haven't subscribed yet, please subscribe and press the bell icon. Thank you and have a nice day.